can be boring, but solving puzzles is fun. Let's start with puzzle 2 from the worksheet. Search for Q2 written on the puzzle piece, and that's your starting point. Now, on the worksheet, solve the question 2. We've got the answer as 1,82,3,090. Look for this answer in the answers given below to see the matching letter. The matching alphabet is S. So match Q2 with S on the puzzle pieces. And there, you get the shape. It's a house. Now solve the remaining puzzles for some more shapes.